morning, friends. It is 6:15 in the morning, and it's a Friday. Friday, August 16th. If you're wondering why I'm this awake and alive, it's 6 in the morning. Well, I've been up since 3 in the morning. I woke up with some awful neck and like back of head pain, like lower and shoulder pain. Definitely TMJ related, you know, jaw, whatever. It all connects. But then like after that, like anxiety just took root, and I think that's why I could not go back to sleep. I literally have anxiety about everything. I'm secretly afraid. No, I'm very obviously afraid that I'm like secretly dying or something. And so I always feel like, you know, I don't know. I always feel like I'm dying. Oh wait, this is like really foggy. I'm sorry. So anxiety took root, and I think that's why I could not sleep after that. But anyways, here's what's going on today. I don't really want to vlog today because it's not a lot, but okay, so some of you might know from Instagram, I got a Casper mattress when I moved out of my house. Well, I have enjoyed it, but it's just not the right mattress for me. It's too firm for my EDS body, like my joints. It just does not support my joints. So I last night went and bought a new mattress. That's being delivered today, but also I'm returning my Casper mattress and it's being picked up today. And then along with that, I'm getting up early this morning to go take my mom into work because her car needs to be looked at because it's like got the check engine light on or whatever. And then I'm going to come back here after that, wait on these delivery people, and then I'm going to have to go back to that side of town where my mom works, take my brother to his haircut, then I get to come back home. So it's going to be quite the day, and I'm really bummed that it started like this. I'm really bummed that started with me waking up at 3 a.m. I know it's literally gonna kick me in the butt later, but what can you do? So this has been a long intro. I'm gonna take you guys along for the day. I hope you enjoy it. And listen, I have had such a great experience with Casper brand itself. I'm not saying if you've been thinking about getting one, don't take this as don't go get one. My joints just need to be cushioned, and that is not how this bed is. It's more firm. So my parents and my brother have one and they love it. So I don't know, but just don't think like, oh man, this mattress isn't for me. But if you have joint problems and stuff, I wouldn't probably get it just because you probably need a cushy mattress. The mattress I got is like the furthest from this mattress. It's like a freaking pillow top, squishy, fluffy, amazing mattress. Like, and listen, I like this mattress. Like, okay, for example, I'm sitting on the bed like right here, and I can sit my water bottle up next to me and it's not gonna fall. The mattress I got last night, or that I'm getting today, that's not the case. Like if I sit a water bottle up on the bed while I'm sitting on the bed, it's gonna fall over. So that's kind of what I like about it. I like to just kind of like sit in this bed, but I don't like this bed for sleeping. So anyways, this has been a 4-minute intro. I'm so sorry. Let's get on with the day. All right, folks, so I'm leaving right now to go get my mom and take her to work. The fatigue is definitely hitting me now. I feel like I've been up for almost 4 hours now.
Wayne cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, la.
Okay, update. So I've been home for a while now. I just took a fat nap because I was so tired. So now I'm gonna go cook myself second breakfast. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along. Okay, so I just ate breakfast and now I'm trying to decide what pain control pills I'm gonna be taking for the day. I don't know if I should take Aleve or if I should take a combo of Tylenol and ibuprofen. Because, like, my neck is hurting, you know, of course, like I said. But usually Tylenol and ibuprofen is good for that. I don't know. And it together, listen, if you have migraines and you have not tried this, well, ask your doctor first, okay? I mean, I'm not trying to, like, kill you guys, but if you have not tried Tylenol and ibuprofen combined, like, not, like, staggered, but take them at the same time for a migraine, try it. Because sometimes it works, like, for me. A lot of times it works, actually, for me. But I just don't know which I want to take. I feel like Aleve is such a commitment because it's, like, 12 hours. Like, you recover for 12 hours. And I can't take Tylenol or ibuprofen, I don't think, while I'm taking Aleve. Maybe I'll just start with Tylenol and ibuprofen and I can take Aleve later. So, yeah, I take, you know, now I try to not take this stuff all the time, but listen, if I'm in pain, you know, it's just deep pain, I just gotta take it, so. So I'm gonna take all that together. All right, so I'm going to strip my bed because they're gonna be coming to pick it up here soon. So let's do this and I'll let y'all watch a little time lapse. Here's my room without a bed. All right, so I'm headed out. I'm actually running late. I'm supposed to be picking up Zach in 1 minute and it's like 3 minutes away. So there's that. But the 1-800 got drunk people came and picked up my thank you. And Casper has initiated my refund, so. And I got a call, and my other mattress is gonna be delivered. My new mattress is gonna be delivered today. So, all good things. Gosh, it is so hot in here. Like, I feel like I can't even breathe. Anyways, okay, that's the update, people. Talk to you later. All right. So, how are we doing? I'm supposed to be vlogging today and it's not going well, so I'm just trying to catch up here. I'm doing a before. You look real crazy with that hair. That hair just looks real crazy. I like it. Alright, so I just got home and my mattress was delivered. Yes! Look at this bad boy. Look how cushy that is compared to the other one. Like, this is a pillow top. This is what I had before and I loved it so much. Like, okay. Oh my gosh. Yes, this is it, sis. This is it. Ooh, it's so comfy and soft. Oh, I'm so happy. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, man. Praise the Lord. All right, I'm gonna set up my bed. I'm gonna do a little time lapse for y'all. So you can watch that and enjoy. I got my bed all made and oh my gosh, it's so comfy. Okay, so I thought I'd end the vlog here though. This vlog really kind of stunk and I'm really sorry for that. It just, like, I don't know. I have a hard time vlogging when I'm not doing anything. Like, I mean, I was doing stuff, but like, I don't know how to explain it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it anyways. I kind of just wanted to film the process of me getting a new mattress. I don't know. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below and let me know how you liked it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.